Be interesting to see. You know, the McLarens may be the fastest. Unless that, but they may have to load up with more fuel. We'll see how this goes.
Go, go, go.
Sky on your right. Keep your line. Still there. He's still there.
Yeah, the McLaren's just rocket.
Car both sides. He's still there. Keep your line. Left side's clear. Right side. You're three wide. Car right.
Forgot we're running hold zero traction control.
He's still with you. Keep this line. Hold your line. He's still there. And still there. He's still with you. Still there.
We out accelerating a Mercedes.
Still there. Still there. Still there. Four rounds clear now.
We lost quite a few places. But our tires aren't even warm. So, plenty of time to go.
The gap to Boris behind is increasing. It's now 1.6.
On your left. You're clear on the left.
Definitely didn't need to go down to the fourth there. Faster than these guys. Although, to be fair, the Mercedes could be getting held up by the McLaren. McLaren's gonna have straight line speed coming up.
Okay, Brandon, don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it.
Cars are still close together.
That's the bastard. Come on, do it now.
You are aware I'm in an Alpine on the straight, right? Yeah, look at the gap that McLaren just pulled. That's why we really don't want to be caught behind him.
In front is now 0.34. Send it.
Gotta find a way around. Ooh.
Car on your left side. Clear left.
Alright. They held that together well. Yeah, McLaren really lacks pace in the corners, it looks like. But then it's about to just keep going and going. Interested to see how the Mercedes is. I'm worried Fernandez is going to get back in front of us, but I don't know. Doesn't look like he's reeling us in.
Seventh position. Car on your left, left side's clear.
Ooh. Almost followed the McLaren right around.
Come on, Brandon. Nicely done.
All right. Almost back up to fifth where we started.
Gap 2, Boris, ahead is now 2.9 seconds. The gap to Fernandez behind is now 0.7.
Alright. I think Fernandez and I have very similar pace. Except when I do that. Well,
all right, Brendan, we just cut the track.
I can do that in practice every single lap, but
suspension damage.
Can't do it in the actual race, huh?
You've had a bit of bodywork damage there.
All right, well,
on your left.
This is a disaster. Not as much as it is for him. Our handle's like shit now. We're gonna have to pit early. Repair damage, refuel, and just try to gain time back, but oh man. This series has just been bad luck for me. Last race, I lost force feedback randomly last week.
So, Fernandez, ahead is increasing. It's now 3.4. The guy behind is catching. The gap's now 0.8.
Man, that guy really overshot his breaking point. It's just like, is there a physics bug going on? Yeah, this is, God, I can't see a thing from the glare. I just, seriously, that high-speed corner I had no issues with taking. I mean, there were points I was even taking at full throttle and wasn't having issues. That time I let off a little bit and completely couldn't make the corner.
Dutchy is now in the lead.
All right. How much damage do I have? Oh my god. I had a feeling I was going to overshoot the corner. I didn't think I was going to tap the wall that hard. I'm going to see if I can just fix suspension. Let's see if that cuts down on the time. Ooh.
It's closing the gap. It's now 1.6.
Car is not happy over bumps right now. Yeah, I was too. Compare the Mercedes. I know the McLaren is quick, but even he didn't pull away from me as much as I thought he was going to. All right, if I turn off bodywork. Oh, it only lets you repair. So I can choose not to repair suspension, but I can't choose not to repair bodywork. That sucks. All right, well, we're about to lose a ton of time in the pits, but I need to get out of the way now.
Raza is now leading.
Our top speed isn't affected, at least right now.
What's your speed limit in the pits?
We're not the only ones who pit either. But those are leaders who just did splash and dashes though. Alright. Probably going to be on our own for a bit. Yeah, I mean, really, we are losing time, but we're really not pitting. We're pitting one lap earlier than probably would have, so it's not a huge deal. And I know we have enough fuel. This one lap extra. All right.
Pit exit's clear.
Car drives straight again. It's always nice when the car has that characteristic. Hopefully this works out where we can have free track for a lap or two. I'm just banging some lap times. Oh, I honestly don't know. It drives, once the tires are warm, it drives completely fine. With TC on zero. long as you don't have a ton of steering lock on. So car head, uh-oh. Let's try this again, shall we? Two cars got cut up ahead of us. Front right is, both the fronts are getting a little high. Yeah, I think we'll have open track for a good bit. May have some cars coming out of the pits.
Okay, Brandon. Shortly in front of us. Alves.
But
in front is pitting.
That must have been a bad one.
Alves is leading the race.
getting a lot of slow car ahead notices.
Fastest lap for Raza, 8:53.9 seconds.
All right, car's feeling good. See other cars in front of us. Got at least two cars in the pits. Three cars in the pits. Four
okay,
cars
Brandon,
in the pits.
There's a car exit in the pits, heads up. P14.
All right, we got three places back.
Right side. Clear right.
Get past him before we hit the ring if possible.
Okay, Brandon, we're at the halfway point. The fuel will be tight. We think you'll get to the end, but we're not sure.
Just saying, I only have enough time for four more laps. Let's see. Every time I do a race here, I think I'm gonna be low on fuel and then I end up having more extra than I thought I would.
Come on, pass him already.
That's a big bump. Thank you.
front brakes are getting pretty hot.
No, they're fine.
Okay, Brandon, keep Brandon on the pressure. He'll make a mistake.
Yeah, stop giving me the information you're supposed to give me.
Right side. Be right.
Damn. These two cars are pretty equal on the straight. Glanced at my phone right when he pulled over. I did an involuntary upshift for some reason.
Fastest lap for Raza, 8:53.6.
Whoa! Probably didn't look very sketchy. I could feel the car really moving around over those bumps.
Stay close. Keep the pressure on.
I completely blew that corner. Damn.
Heckman is pitting from P19.
I'm just not on it as much.
Just in front of you. The gap to gross ahead is increasing. It's now 1.3.
These late night races. Late night for me. Oh, man. That sucks. I screwed up the last corner. We really lost a lot of ground to him. All right, cars are going to be in the pits. We might gain one more place. We're probably going to get past Kronotis. Alright, Mercedes. Feel the pressure.
That's 20 minutes to go. Brandon, you're reeling. Gross in the gaps now. 0.46.
Minutes. Still got a few drivers that haven't pit yet. Thank you.
Okay, Brandon, this bastard's holding you up. You've got to find a way past.
I'm working on it. That certainly wasn't part of the plan. Yeah, it does. Especially the slower the car you have. A lot of times in these things are a solid 30 seconds slower, 20 seconds slower. Let's hope we've been right behind a car the whole time, pretty much.
Come on, stop funnying about. Fucking pass him.
Stop funnying about. We can carry a lot more speed through there than he can. Fronts are a little less grabby.
Okay, Brandon, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Stay close. There might be a chance here.
Nope, he blew the turn that time. See who has the faster top speed. I think it's him. These things are so close in performance. Alright, cruises in the pits. Let's see if we can. Shit, he got on the brakes there and that spooked me. Once again, I make a mistake and lose time to him.
There's a car leading the pit lane. gap to Gross. Ahead is now 0.9, P9. Your lap time was at 9.3.
Alright, we got cruise. Can you tell where front tires are struggling?
Okay, Brandon, both went deep. Half your fuel left. Stay calm, keep it smooth. 10 minutes remaining, 10 minutes. Alright, Brandon, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake.
Ooh, we went deep.
left. Left side. Be on the left.
Stay on him. There'll be a chance.
That was the same spot as last lap. I think we're only going to have one more lap.
The leader, Raza, is pitting.
Car left. He's still there. Clear on the left. Car on your right. You are clear on the right.
That didn't work.
You need to pass this truck. You're losing too much time.
Yeah, I know. Come on. Keep self-sabotaging.
Mercedes
has just enough speed to where we can't get past him. Yeah, one more lap. To only lose two places instead of three. Don't panic brake when he taps the brakes here, okay? All right. Uno más.
We're running on fumes, mate. P8. Wasting a lot of time here. Get your elbows out and force the pass.
I think I got my pedal trade up. Slide forward a tiny bit. Panic brake in there. He braked real early. Yeah, it's clear he's tied to how many laps of fuel you have left.
Car
Come on, Alpine. Come on. We're definitely quicker. We're just not so much quicker that we can easily. Someone knocked out the 100 sign.
We've been warned about track limits.
This really has just been a sloppy race for me. Oop, oop, oop.
Car right. Still there. Right side's clear.
All right. Kind of perks me up. We're going to be on defense. We have a nice narrow track. It's been like three laps in the making. He's been more consistent than I have been. Alright, Alpine, hold it together. One more lap. Whew. Sector 3, we're gonna be able to push a lot harder, not being right behind somebody. Hopefully not too hard. Oh, are they streaming this race? I don't think they did last week, but it may have just been someone didn't have to, they didn't have a commentator for it. Hopefully they didn't catch my crash early in the race. Appreciate the follow, though. All right, nice. So I have to go back in. Check it out. He went in too deep, too. We both are struggling. Seconds of damage. Steering wheel's straight at least, that's all that matters.
Okay.
Last lap it was the front stepping out. Now it's just like all four wheels. Yeah, right here we can carry a lot more speed by ourselves. Have to ask who won. Raza had blistering laps in quali. All right, we got a second between us and Gross. He's gained quite a bit. I don't think... Shit, the Mercedes, he might actually reel me in. He might have a couple miles an hour on me. This is going to be dreadful if we get past here. If we can make it to the braking zone, we're good. We can brake later than him. He taps his brakes. That was close.
Sixth place. There we go. It's over. Bring it back round.
Oh, good race.
Left side. Clear left.
Whew.
Left side. You're clear on the
left. All right. So I ended up only losing two places after our lap three incident, I believe it was. This thing really doesn't have much power when the turbo ends pulled up. Whew, that was fun. God, should have been in fifth. Should have been fighting that other Alpine, but what can you do? I don't think the replay is gonna have it. It is. Is it right here? Where the fateful accident happened? Yep. Oh, next lap though. Or have I already pit? Shit, so it was it lap two? Did I crash that early? Yep, you can see the front end screwed up. God, that right there. Luckily we didn't take anybody out. But I figured the car should have driven a lot worse for how fast that was. So yeah. Considering that, I'm completely fine with losing just two spots. Ugh. All right, yeah, give me 1 second. Let me pull. I don't know if I have Discord up. Is it the green room? All right. Well, Q-Bar, Fadik, Heavy Chevy, appreciate you guys watching. We're about to raid the Trekalicious, and then I will hop in there for an interview. See y'all later.